16 here at Checkered Flag Mini with Brian. He's going to show us how to use the Bluetooth for streaming audio and video.
On your main screen, we're going to show you how your audio system works for your Bluetooth. I've already set it up. Your Bluetooth is already paired with the car. From here, basically, I can go to my Bluetooth system, push it, and the music will start playing. Okay? So, basically, it's going to show you who's playing. This is Blackstone Cherry, Between the Devil and the Devil, Blame It on the Boom Boom. Okay? And we can adjust the volume from here as well. One thing that's great about the Bluetooth setting up for your iPhone, okay, I can plug it in or I can play it like a Bluetooth system. So basically my phone is not connected to the car at all. It's picking up my music. It will also pick up my videos. From main settings, I can go to video. I can actually watch videos, and this is the small screen. It will go up into a full screen as long as the car is in park. Or in a manual shift vehicle, the emergency brake has to be up. But once I take it out of park, it stops it. I put it right back into park. Basically, it goes into the video.